District Attorney Fani Willis, who's charging Trump with election interference, hired her lover to prosecute the case.
Prosecution of the President of the United States, who did this insurrection, did you think, like, this could get messy? Or you was like,
We did not have that type of relationship at the outset, and we were interviewing other people for the position.
What position was it?
It was only that position.
That position looked like this. Look at that position, like this.